I'm a flight risk. Ay, I don't think they're ready for this shit. Ay, take a flight to Cali for the bit. They don't ever wanna see me win. Ay, that's a lot of conversation. Ay, see me going up, I'm off the grid. Wanna make a couple meals for my kids. Always walking to the money, never slip. Only telling all the truth, I never fit. All the same, all the same, all the same. Spend some
freaking universe mode. We're doing Raw today again. We're on the second week and we're close to Survivor Series pay-per-view. We're almost there, but in the first match is Seth Rollins versus No Way Jose tonight on Raw, so yeah. And guys, Madden King, my friend, he's gonna host the stream, so yeah, he's gonna host it. Yeah. Okay, Blood, can you turn down the volume on your phone? So I don't hear myself. Wait, do I look on my phone? Cause do I look on my phone? Okay, hold up. Wait, are you? Wait a minute, Walter. Wait a minute, hold up, Blood. Hold on a second. Walter just attacked Seth Rollins from behind. Wait a minute. Bro, Walter just attacked Seth from behind, bro. The freak on Seth Rollins. What is he doing on Raw? Oh, and they're balling it out on the stage. Seth Rollins. Okay, where's their thing? What is it? What? I can't hear you over the crowd. Can you send it? Monster show? I can't hear you, dude. Can you just send it to me? Because the crowd is loud and I can't hear it. And they take it in the ring and Walter. Taking on Seth Rollins. I can't hear you. Grill. Oh, I like this match. I like this match. Hey, okay, so it's Retribution versus the Hurt Business. Bad. Oh shoot, this is gonna be a good fight. I ain't gonna cap. This is gonna be a good fight. Oh jeez. Wait, why is my music not? Oh, man, whatever. Yeah, I'm not. I can hear you now because there is no crowd cheering or anything. So I'm on a loading screen. Okay, I'm probably gonna do the same thing. Hold up. Hold up a second. Sure. Yeah, true. Don't do that. Don't do that. 'Cause they won't be able to hear me talking 'cause you're gonna be commentating, so. Okay. But I can do it that. But there's so much logos, it's taking so long to load. All right, there we go. And here we go. Starting off is Mustafa Ali and Cedric Alexander. Oh. And now here's Mustafa taking over the match. He got the arm of Sander right there. Oh my God. Wait a minute. Oh, and Cedric Alexander with a drop kick. Two former best friends, but now they're rivals on Raw. They were both on 205 Live. Now they're taking it outside the ring. Oh! And the ref is counting. And here comes Shelton. Wait a minute. Oh! Double backstabber. And now Mustafa got it locked in. Oh, and the cover. The tag. His name is T-Bar. the tallest man in Retribution. Oh! Wait, what the heck? What's happened? Oh, and here comes Shelton. T-bar with the reversal. Oh. What's he thinking to do? Oh, what? Oh, wait, Mace attacking Cedric outside. I mean, not Cedric, Shelton. Oh my god. I hate when I commentate. See, I'm good. Mace and T-Bar are attacking Shelton outside, and look at Mace. He's dealing the damage. Wait. Oh. That's a five count. They have to get this back in the ring. Six. That's a seven count. It's an 8 count.
Nine.
It's a 9 count. And now he makes it back in the ring. Now Bobby Lashley. Oh. Bobby Lashley's shoulder. Now Mace with the counter. Now the tag to Shelton Benjamin again. Oh, and he fired up. Another clothesline. And another one. Wait a minute, super kick. This might end it. Shelton is setting up for the pay dirt. Pay dirt. The cover. One, two, and a kick out. Back to Mustafa Ali, the leader of Retribution. On the tag to Cedric Alexander. Wait a minute, what is this? Wait, oh! The cover! Ooh, and a kick out. What a tag combination from Cedric and Shelton. now Cedric Alexander. What is he trying to do? Oh! Mustafa counters. Puts him in his corner in a form. But wait a minute. Mustafa, he's setting it up. Wait a minute. Oh! Cedric is just staring at Mustafa Ali. Oh, wait a minute. Cedric. Oh, lumbar check. Lumbar check. The cover. One, two, and the... Oh, and Blackjack breaks it up. Cedric. Cedric is taking out Slapjack. Oh wait, but no. He fights out. And now it's chaos in the ring. Oh! Oh, it's Slapjack. Taking out Cedric. And Bobby Lashley and Slapjack are going at it. And attacking Cedric. Oh, Cedric fights out of it. Oh, wait. Oh! Oh, wait a minute. Oh!
What is, wait, MVP? MVP just got free.
Oh, it's Slapjack is in this. This match is chaotic. What is this? Oh. Six count, the ref. And now the crossface is in. MVP got the crossface in. And Slapjack gonna tap out. Slapjack gets out of it. Oh. Wait a minute. Slapjack. What is this?
Oh!
And now the tag to Bobby Lashley. And oh, I saw that tag go. Bobby Lashley's on fire. Now, slapjack with the reversal. To Mustafa Ali, the leader of Retribution. Mustafa, something to the counter. And now Bobby Lashley. Oh, he's doing the stalling suplex. Picking him up with ease and, oh my God. In the cover. One, two. Oh, and a kick out from this. Mustafa reverses it. Now puts him in the corner. Oh, and a reversal. Mustafa tries it again and another counter. Oh, and a counter, back-to-back counter. Wait a minute, Bobby Roman. Oh! Mustafa is just getting manhandled. Wait a minute. Lashley setting it up. The spear, he's setting it up. Lashley. And the spear. Oh, wait, no! Mustafa counters. Mustafa counters. Wait a minute, what is Mustafa doing? Oh, and he's using that speed. Got it! Oh, a neckbreaker. Wait a minute, this is Mustafa's chance. Going for that 450. 450 splash on Lashley. And he's going for the cover. One. And he, Shelton breaks it up. Slapjack takes out Shelton in the ring. And now the tag is made. T-bar. Wait, submission. Got it locked in. Is Bobby gonna tap out? And Bobby fights out. Oh. Lashley puts him in the corner. Oh, and here's Lashley. What the power. Tossing table. And the tag. Cedric Alexander. Now T-Bar puts him in the corner. Oh! And T-Bar is manhandled than Cedric now. Oh my God! Oh, in the reversal from Cedric Alexander. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. I didn't really do anything to T-Bar, but. And T-Bar just celebrating while. And look at the power of Cedric. Got him. One. Two, and a kick out for T-Bar. What a match here on Raw. Oh. Oh,
going to the top rope or something. Oh, wait, no. He's going to springboard. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. Look at Cedric. Oh, a springboard. Oh, my God. Oh. Counter. Wait. Cedric was about to go for that lumbar check, but T-Bar counters it. Oh, wait. T-Bar on the top rope. Wait a minute. Oh, and Bobby Lashley stops him and hits him off the top rope. And this is his chance. Oh, and the counter. The T-Bar with a form. And now, oh! T-Bar was going for a chokeslam, a counter. And, oh! T-Bar was going for a chokeslam. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. He was trying to attack him. And he reversed it. Cedric. Oh! Oh, wait, Cedric got it! We got T-Bar planted. Cedric isn't done. Wait. A counter. Oh, and he spikes him. Cedric, wait a minute. Oh, Cedric is busted open from that DDT. No, Northern Lights so flaxed. The cover. Oh. Wait a minute, MVP and Mace are going at it. Meanwhile, Cedric and people are going at it. Oh my God, wait a minute. Look at Cedric. Cedric gets fired up. Oh, and a drop kick. Oh, now a big move. Oh my God. Oh. And then Cedric. Wait, the tag. Oh, and Cedric is distracted or something, and now the tag has been made to Mustafa Ali. And are they taking this outside the ring? Oh my God! That's a five count. This match is still going. Who is the rightful tag team? Putting Cedric on the top rope. Oh, wait a minute. What is this? No way. No way. Oh, Cedric. Oh, my God. With the counter. Cedric counters. Thank you.
Cedric is setting it up. Oh, and he's doing it, the brainbuster. Oh. The cover. Oh. Wait, Cedric gets back up on his feet. Oh, and a counter again. Rafa's crawling, did a tag, and now Mace is in. Mace is in and a drop kick. Wait a minute. Oh! Did it again. Wait a minute. Bobby Lashley and Mace. Both powerhouses. And oh, a big boot. And now they are taking it outside the ring now. And now MVP gets involved. MVP has made something. Oh. Lashley, oh! Oh! And Lashley is slamming Mace's skull under that ring post. Now a 9 count. And now the Hurt Business wins by count out.
Bro. Match was good. I don't know.
Here are your winners.
And the Hurt
Cedric
Business stands tall.
Bobby Lashley, Shelton Benjamin, and MVP, the
Mickey James, she has something to say. Wait, what happening? See, I told y'all. Man. Yes.
Did you say Biden's winning? He should
win. What?
I can't even hear you. You have to speak up.
Thank you.
Wait, model superstar? Wait a minute, what? What is Mickie James talking about? Oh, one of the members from Retribution. Reckoning. Jeez, bro, this is crazy.
Reckoning. And now he's sort of fighting it out in the ring.
Wait a minute.
outside the ring. Wait a minute, now they settle it outside the ring. Oh my god. The heat is boiling between these two women. Oh! Oh, and Mickey James. Referee fights back. The Raw Women's Champion. Now they settle in the ring again. Wait, but no. Oh, it's Shelton Benjamin versus Drew. Hey, yo, Blood. Yeah. Right now, it's Shelton versus Drew McIntyre.
Right now, I'm about to have McIntyre and Sheamus versus Owens and Sammy.
Dang. For real? Oh my.
But in order for Seth to be able to defend that Money in the Bank, he has to win his open challenge title defense tonight. I wonder who is going to be the open.
Here we go. Here's McIntyre with the strength. Oh! This Raw is sponsored by Snickers Satisfies. Get yourself a Snicker. Yum, yum. What? I'm just sponsoring Raw, man. Shelton. Oh. Ooh. Oh, McIntyre. Oh. Looking for something, but got countered. Wait a minute. Oh! The strength of Shelton Benjamin. Oh, now the Northern Lights. And Shelton Benjamin, he's controlling this match right now. And here's Drew McIntyre. Oh my god. Oh! Oh wait, and now look at Shelton with a suplex. He got caught. Oh! A kick out from McIntyre! Oh! He's just stomping him in the corner. I was just putting the knee to the face. Shelton. And now the cover. Oh, and a kick out. Here's McIntyre. Oh!
Oh, and a clothesline. Got taken down. Now a Silva kicked on McIntyre. And now Shelton is setting up for the pay dirt. Oh, he hit it. Pay dirt. This might be it. Ooh. Oh. Shelton thought he had it there, but no. McIntyre, oh, just breaking the eyes and a headbutt. Glasgow Kiss. 1 minute, McIntyre with a crossface and Finn. The crossface and Finn, he calls this the Iron Maiden. Is Shelton gonna tap? Shelton gets out of it. Ooh, a knee to the back of the skull of McIntyre. Oh, and McIntyre moved out of the way. Wait a minute. McIntyre is setting it up. He's setting up for the Claymore. Oh my god. Claymore! Claymore! Cover. 2-3. And McIntyre is your winner. What a match between these two tonight, live on Monday Night Raw.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish psychopath, Drew McIntyre, is looking to eliminate everybody in his path with that Claymore. Alright, next match. This match, who will face the world champion? So it's going to be Buddy Murphy, Ricochet, Edge, and Triple H. And we're going to see tonight who will be the number one contender for the world championship. Will it be Edge, Ricochet, Buddy Murphy, or Triple H? This is going to be a good one, I can tell. Alright, here we go. Who's gonna be number one contender? Buddy Murphy and Ricochet are going at it. Now look at Triple H. Fans are chanting Triple H. Look at Triple H in a ring. Oh! Will it be Ricochet or will it be Buddy Murphy or Triple H or Edge to win this match? Oh! Now they get it back in the ring, Ricochet and Buddy Murphy, and look at Edge and Triple H go. Oh! Now Triple H and Edge take this outside. Oh, wait, the cover from Buddy Murphy, this might be it. Murphy get the chance. Oh, what a kick out. And Triple H, the game is just showing off against Ricochet. And now Ricochet fights back against the cave. Oh, wait, no. And then look at Triple H. Oh my God. Oh, and Triple H is choking out Ricochet. Oh, look at. Oh, what a Murphy. What a DDT. Wait. Triple H with the cover, oh no! And a kick out, and now Ricochet! Oh! Oh, and a drop kick! Ricochet, looking to believe! Triple H gets out of it! Oh! Triple H is cranking that neck of Ricochet, and now Ricochet with the counter, and now Edge is throwing Buddy Murphy back in the ring. Oh!
Wait a minute, oh! Edge got him! Oh, the execution! Execution! He hit Ricochet with the execution! Oh, wait a minute! Oh!
And now it's down to Edge and Ricochet in the ring. Edge is calling for it. The spear! He's calling for the spear! The spear! The spear to Ricochet! Oh, and Buddy Murphy breaks it up in time.
Buddy Murphy!
Oh my God! And the cover! And Ricochet gets back up! What a match in the Fatal 4-Way number 6 contenders match!
Triple H,
the game spawn buster!
Oh, wait a minute, Triple H. Oh.
Oh, and Murphy busted open.
Oh, and now Buddy Murphy and Edge are working together to take out the cave. Now Murphy. Wait a minute. Wait, Buddy Murphy now. Oh, and he busted open Edge. Oh. Oh, trying to do damage to...
Oh, wait a minute. It's Ricochet's chance. He's on the top rope. The 630 Senton. And the cover. It's, can Ricochet do it? Can he win an opportunity? No.
Oh,
Edge. With the edge of Ricochet.
Wait a minute. Buddy Murphy. Oh, my. Oh, Murphy in the corner. Oh.
the Ricochet outside with the power. Edge is putting Murphy on the top rope. What is he looking for? Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, a meteora from Murphy. Oh.
Something knee strike right there. Ricochet. Wait a minute, Murphy was setting up for the Murphy's Law, but Ricochet intercepted him. Wait a minute, Murphy, submission is in. Oh my God. Out. In the cover. One. Two.
Oh, what a kick out from Edge.
Murphy was so close. With Edge. Edge is setting it up. The spear. He's setting up for the spear. Oh, the Ricochet breaks.
Oh! Ricochet breaks up the goal. Oh, what a big boot.
Triple H with the reversal, taking out Edge. Oh, Murphy. Oh!
Spear taken out. Triple H and now.
Murphy was going for a springboard. And,
oh.
What a match. Contenders match for the world title right now. No one. Oh shoot.
Oh, a super kick to the ref! Oh, RKO!
What the? Dude, this match.
Uh-oh, and Ricochet. Oh, a drop kick outside. Oh, wait a minute. Edge and Killshot planted him. And Edge looking for the spear. Spear. Oh, and Murphy breaks it up. And now, Edge, a powerbomb.
Now look at Triple H.
Triple H. The game can agree
to Ricochet in the cover. Edge breaks it up.
Oh, and Edge with it. Oh. Murphy. Oh.
Murphy was over a super kick.
Oh, super kick to Edge. Oh.
Edge is on the top rope.
Oh. Oh.
Triple H on the top.
Intercepting the move. Oh my god, Spine Buster. Oh, wait a minute, Triple H. Pedigree. One, oh wait, Buddy Murphy.
Wait a minute. Top rope.
6:30. Oh wait, no.
Buddy Murphy. Murphy is busting open, dude. Oh my god.
Oh, in the cover.
Ricochet got him in a submission. What do you want, bud?
Oh! Execution!
The cover! One, two, three, and Edge is your number one contender for the World Championship. Gosh, this match is crazy.
Here is your winner, the superstar.
All right, I'm gonna freaking end this live, and I'm gonna do another live because I'm gonna half it up. So, hold a second. All right, guys, welcome back and. We left off for this match, which is the number one contenders match, and let's go to the next match. That was a brutal match, by the way. Oh, okay. It's Sami Zayn versus Brock Lesnar versus The Fiend. Okay, bet. Bet. Somebody get help back here. Hold on a second. Guys, I'm back. Blood. You might have to rehost again. Okay, because I had to end my stream because I'm halving it up, like halving the video. Yeah. Uh-oh, Sami Zayn! Sami Zayn taking out the Beast, Brock Lesnar, and here comes the Fiend! What's the Fiend doing, bro? Here comes the Fiend. Cover. One. Here comes Sami Zayn. Suplex. The Fiend is just watching these two go at it. Oh, and Brock Lesnar is taking him the Suplex City. Taking Sami Zayn to Suplex City. Stop calling him Mustafa, I don't care. for that.
And now look at Brock Lesnar.
Oh wait.
Sami Zayn.
No. The Fiend is just, oh gosh, you know. Oh my god. Nope.
Oh.
No. Oh wait. Brock Lesnar.
Oh, and the Fiend says. Sami Zayn in the cover of the Fiend. Oh.
Brock Lesnar. Oh. Back and forth counters.
Now the cover.
And the Fiend kicks out. Brock Lesnar setting up for the F5.
Oh, he has the Fiend up. F5. Oh, and a kick out. Oh.
Brock Lesnar back in the ring. On the cover.
Two. Oh, what a kick out from Brock Lesnar. Oh, wait, in the big corner. Oh, and a Uranagi. Oh, in the fade. The submission hold is locked in.
Kick out.
Austin now. Oh. Now Brock Lesnar. Oh. The slamming is back onto that apron. Oh! Oh wait! Brock Lesnar! Got Sammy up at 5! Oh my god! Thunder! 1, 2, 3, and Brock Lesnar is your winner.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
Bruh, nah, bruh. Edward, stop. Edward, stop. Man, ASAP, you can't make no matches, bruh. You're not the GM, ASAP. Nor Edward. Bruh, it's not even bruh, stop, ASAP. Real, bro, you're running out. Let's stop. Alright, next match. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is the main event, guys, and it's Kevin Owens versus Randy Orton for the WWE Championship. And Kevin Owens is Mr. Money in the Bank, so I think he cashed in. Can we see the shocker? If Kevin Owens can pull it off and beat Randy Orton. Can Kevin Owens do it on Raw tonight? Kevin Owens got Randy Orton on that rope. On Randy Orton! Wait a minute. Randy Orton got Kevin Owens up. That's so blessed. Oh, that stomps to the face of Kevin Owens. And Randy Orton, the current world champion. Oh my god, he's just slamming his head on that turnbuckle. Randy Orton looking for the cover now to end it early. And a kick out from Kevin Owens. And we see Kevin Owens is the first time World Heavyweight Champion. Owens taking control of this match. Oh, Kevin Owens. Oh my god. Head locked in, very tight on Randy. Uh-huh.
Oh! Oh my god, Kevin Owens! Looks like Viper off and now he's showing off now. Oh! Now it's a one count. Now they get it back in the ring. Oh! Now a big move! Owens puts him in the corner. What is he looking for? Oh, Randy Orton. Got Kevin Owens. This might be it. DDT. Vintage Randy Orton. Oh, Randy is calling for it. He's calling for an RKO. RKO. The Kevin Owens, is this it? Oh, and Kevin Owens kicked out of it. Randy Orton is shocked. Oh, Kevin Owens gets out of it. Oh, and an uppercut to Randy. Oh, wait a minute. Kevin Owens. Oh my god! Pop a powerbomb! Cover! Go! And a kick out! Kevin Owens almost had it. Man, trying to do damage to that leg of Randy. Randy with the reversal. Now Kevin with the reversal. Back-to-back reversals. Oh! Damn, that one, Randy. Randy with the reversal and a clothesline. Now Kevin Owens. Oh! Randy, oh! Off to it. Randy on the top, bro, what is this? Oh, and Kevin Owens countered! Kevin Owens! Oh! Again dealing damage to the arm and now the cover. Two and a kick out. Kevin Owens on the top. And oh! Randy Owens. Owens! Oh my god! And now Kevin Owens, this is his chance to take him out, to put away the Viper tonight. Oh no! One, two, Oh, what a kick out. Oh, and a half. Can we see a new world champion? Kevin Owens is setting it up. Oh, wait a minute. Powerbomb for Kevin Owens. 1, 2, 3. And Kevin Owens is your new world heavyweight champion. Kevin Owens is your new world heavyweight champ. He has beaten the Viper. Kevin Owens has pulled it off here tonight on Raw in the main event. Oh my God, what a shocker tonight.
Here is your
Kevin Owens, your new world
heavyweight
champ.
Owens.
He's done it. Wow, but anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. And it's been a really good show tonight, Monday night. So I'll see you guys later, and we're gonna be doing SmackDown. So yeah, have a nice day, and see you tomorrow.